I said Girl Scout cookies.
All right, listen, I'm understanding you, but your life is
no, 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 I, this is Girl Scout cookies. That's no.
Put all your shit in the chest, put all your shit in the chest now. Now, now, all your shit, all your shit, all your shit.
Taser, taser, taser. This is Channel 7 News reporting live where police brutality is a big part of this police department. Serum opinion on police brutality in Kavala. Does it exist, or do you think it's... Yeah, does it exist in this police department?
The police are too kind.
Too kind.
The police are too kind.
Well, it...
They are non-existent.
It seems like you talk... It seems like you...
Sure,
okay, got it. Seems like you like talking with... Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Do you guys give out donuts? Is that how nice you guys are?
I don't personally, however, a few officers may have done that in the past.
Criminals. I think this man's being taken to jail.
He's more of a criminal of the law.
Look at that, you can really see his face, look at that, it's disgusting.
I could see his disgusting pimple down his chin.
What? Are you serious? You have to mess these things up. Oh my god.
I can see his domestic looking pimple.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Come here. I show it to you.
Why don't we drop the camera?
So you can drop it on the ground for me, alright?
Why?
Still in handcuffs.
Why would I drop it?
Still in cuffs. I'm taking the camera away from
no.
you.
No! How does it feel to get anally violated by Officer Knight? Hey, sir, we need to talk with you. Press, Channel 7 News.
Please, sir, Channel 7 News.
We need to speak with you.
Chase after him. Chase after him. We gotta get his...
Don't move, buddy. Hey. Channel 7 News, we're just here for an interview. We're just going to interview you on what happened over there.
I will kill you, sir.
Don't kill him. Sir, stop moving. You're going to get shot. Don't move. This is. We just need to talk with you. Your communications have been taken. If you text the police, it'll be considered fail roleplay. Do you understand? You've been taken hostage.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Run.
Sir,
run.
I'm sorry. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Goodbye. No, I'm just kidding. Good luck.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.